Welcome back. Indiana State Athletic Director Ron Prettyman announced Thursday the four finalists for the ISU women's basketball coaching job. I know many of the current Lady Sycamore players and ISU fans are happy that Associate Head Coach Clint Weddle is one of the four finalists. Weddle, who just completed his third season at ISU as a former Terre Haute North standout. Here is the list of four candidates. Kathy Bennett is one of them. She's currently an assistant coach at Wisconsin. Terry Morin, Associate Head Coach from Georgia Tech, and Randy Norton, who is the associate head coach at Illinois State, all joined Weddle. ISU will be holding open public forums with all four coaches starting Monday with Weddle. All public forums will be from noon to 1 next week.